So friend, this is my online Nectar's Blue Sky channel. In this my video, I am start already contrapanel series here, and I have already created a lot of video administrative tool, how using in Windows operating system administrative tool, and how using administrative tool different ways, and why using these different administrative tool, what is the autoplay and inside how using autoplay option. What is a backup and restore, and how using backup and restore very important for you, and BitLocker drive encryption, and what is a BitLocker is using important for system, ease of access, file history, display, current date and time. I am already lot of video created, every options related. Okay, so this is all video part wise and very helpful for this program and future security maintenance. So today I am showing you sound options related videos and how using a sound option and why use you. So let's start and complete understand these sound related options. This is my online Nectar's Blue Sky channel. In this model, you can see here by this online Nectar's Blue Sky channel. This type right and search here, and you can visit here. This is my channel logo and name. So you can see this is my very lot of videos available for you and your basic computer knowledge, advanced courses, PayPal, how to use PayPal, Windows 10 settings. Computer hardware courses, network courses, and very important for you operating system and computer hardware related. So you can see network courses, and I'm daily update this video for you, and very free of cost, and basically you can very different type of syllables. You can control panel using in Windows 10, Windows 7, Windows 8. So you can see all of playlists available in my this channel, and you can visit very helpful for your computer and computer knowledge for related. So you can see here this is a very important and different type of network and computer related courses, internet related courses, computer ethical hacking, Red Hat Linux, Windows 10 basic, Windows 8, how using Windows 7 basic, how to install operating system, everything available in my channel online at this basic channel. This channel very helpful for you, and advanced you can learn about computer. Okay, and visit one by one my, you can see here my videos available. So any question you can comment me, and you maybe like so. This is very good for you, and click on subscribe and click on like button. So let's continue this video. So friend, you can see here sound means you can know about sound means your speaker related information. So you are completely install your driver, your motherboard model, and you can see this type. Okay, so some computer sound problem, why this sound problem, because first off, you are not completely install your sound driver, okay? Because every hardware controlled by man of one type of driver. So driver is means you control your system. You can see this is my properties. I click on here, and this is my Realtek high definition audio driver. Okay, you can see here. And this speaker related my properties I'm going to, and so you can see this is a driver information, okay, sound driver information, and you can see this is a driver related information here. Okay, driver detail, update driver, rollback driver, and disable and uninstall. So you can see this is a driver version here. Okay, and you can see this
signal type and different type. You can see options available. So travel detail means you can see this is my main use administrator user and this is a local user. Local user never install this driver system, but administrator user only allow driver system installation. So you can see this is a driver version is my 6.1.7722. You can see here. So Realtek high definition audio driver is my computer Gigabyte motherboard H130, one type of my motherboard model number. So why some computer not completely sound, not completely start? Because sometime your driver expire, sometime you are not completely your motherboard model number compatibility, you install not install completely version type. So very important for first watch your motherboard and supportable install driver. So you can see in my this computer this driver related information and the driver related you can see important sound driver. This is a Realtek high definition audio one type of this Gigabyte my motherboard. Okay, and you can see here this general inside my device type. You can see sound and manufacturer Realtek and one type of location you can see this here. Okay, so this is one type of showing me here, and labels you can see this is one type of different type. So first understand about the speaker related. You can see this is my speaker. It means green dot means this my speaker completely work here. Okay, in my computer and speaker is the output device. I am already told you in a computer hardware series here. Okay, so you can see this is a playback means anytime any side my speaker inside play music inside. So showing me here. Okay, you can see here. So this is one type of a playback system here, and you can see is one type of speaker, one type of speaker, and second is you can see my mic. So playback means my speaker related these options here, and recording side means my mic related. So sound means sound related everything options available in this control panel area side. So you can see this is a one type of window here, small window. And playback means this is first option is my speaker related. Okay, so this speaker related I'm directly going to property, and you can see this here. Okay, and you can configure, you can watch properties, you can driver update. So configure is one type of so you want more information what is the driver. So watch my device computer management video and the device driver. What is the device driver? So you can see here this is a speaker related is a one type of output devices, and this is a type of very important for sound for your laptop, your desktop. You can see I am going to properties, and you can see this is my processor 64 bit processor. Okay, and you can see this is a very important for understand about your 64 bit processor. So 64 bit operating system install and 64 bit support only your you know driver install. So system information you want to first your driver complete enter. So you can see first you can see this my model number, motherboard model number you can see here. So how you find out? So you can see here all information showing every information system information inside. Okay, so going to first administrator tools and the system information. I'm already created on this system information related video in control panel playlist find out. Okay, so system information related So you can see this my system means my motherboard number H81M Gaming 3 motherboard model number, and this you can see here my sound. Okay, sound driver. So I can download from any my Gigabyte. You can enter here Gigabyte motherboard gaming H1. My motherboard driver. You can see this my motherboard model number. So I'm showing you how your driver you install. Maybe sometime you know problem your sound problem, some video graphics problem, some mouse related problem, and some chipset problem. So very important for first understand about what is the main model number motherboard, and second is a 64 bit operating system use or 32 bit operating system use. So I'm already told you go into system option and go and understand about you are using 64 bit operating system. So 64 bit before your system 64 bit using a first watch your motherboard supports 64 bit. Second your CPU 64 bit support here. So you can see this type of Gigabyte H181 my motherboard number one number enter and driver speaker and press enter and go into directly. You can download from internet through your driver. So some computer inside not completely start and not you know continue some sound problem here. Okay, in this reason main problem here is this system here. Okay. So why this I'm showing because you can driver download from internet connection through. Okay, so I'm configure here and you can see this my speaker setup here. Okay, and you can see this is my one type of open pop-up window means one type of configure my sound, and as you can see this my second is this Gigabyte motherboard one type of I'm when I'm install these drivers. So this is one type of configure window, one type of showing me here. This is a one type of one type of showing me here. This is completely one the left side, right side speaker here. Okay, so you can see check up here and understand about speaker related, sound related information. You can see here this is the you can see change I'm here. So this is one type of different type of sound and sound effect. Okay, so you can send aside so how you configure and system. Okay, so you are using a 4-channel, 5-channel type of speaker pins, so you can configure system here. Okay, but I am a simple stereo mode. Okay, so I'm enter stereo only. Okay, so you can see here I'm going to cancel and configure, click on here, and you can see going to properties again. I'm showing you my driver. Okay, my and the levels you can see here. So you can set up your Realtek HD audio means my this sound audio. You can see here 75%, you can see same as it is 75%. So I can change, I can up and down the, okay, you can see this here, mute everything, my sound. So you can change here, so automatically change in window. Okay, so I'm change here. Okay, and you can see going to balance left. Okay, left and right side speaker. So this is the one tap of 75%, you can see here showing me balance mode. So you can set up and change up your balance level of your sound. Okay, so this is the one type of Realtek SD audio output area side. You can see rare green in rare pin in pink in, you can see setup here. Okay, so green is one type of green pin is one type of your speaker. Red is one type, you can see this background side, you can see here. So red, green and blue, three type sound system here. Okay, and very important for understand about your pins related. So pink is mic related. Okay, and enhancement, you can enter here, you can select the sound effect to apply for your current listening. Okay, and some select your sample rate, some beat depth. Okay, so when running stereo mode, okay, select mode. So this is one type of studio quality, 24-bit, enter, and 4000 hertz. So same I'm set up only, and you can see in exclusive mode. So exclusive mode is this first option, you can see allow application some exclusive control here, this application. Okay, and you can see this give exclusive mode application priority. So application priority will take down system here. So I'm going to again my computer sound driver, and you can see change, I can change my icon, and you can see this company logo, and this left and right, I mean, I already told you your computer background side green pin desktop, you are using green, using desktop, so green pin is your speaker related, and you are using laptop, so one type of showing mic, and one type of headphone type of mark showing in on laptop. So device using, I'm use this device. Okay, don't use this device, this disable means this software disable. Okay, so I'm apply same as it is, and I'm now nothing change here. Okay, cancel here. Recording, you can see this recording one type of my mic. Okay, you can see here. So this is a one type of you can see here, this is my recording, my microphone, and the microphone related everything, my levels, you can see here. So I click on configure, and you can see this is a microphone level, and you can see here, this is one type of microphone, everything I am speak, so record one by one my everything word by this software, and same as it is a Realtek software here. So you can see this is a speaker related output, and microphone is input device. Okay, so you can see recording side this pink. Okay, pink, you can see this pink okay, this pink pen, pink jack information. Okay, so pin side this, you can see here, this is a mic, my pink type of setup here. Okay, so you can see this is a one type of listening, and completely you can see this mic to directly speaker. So default playback device you can set up here. Okay, so you can listen in properly music player on or other devices through this microphone jack. If you connect the microphone, you may be hear feedback. So you can set up listening to these devices, one type of default playback devices you can see here. So this is a one type of you can see here, this is input devices going to my signal, my mic through inside the computer, and you can see listening and outside. So everything you can see level setup here. Okay, my microphone related, this is a level one type of microphone. Okay, and microphone related does some very different type of you can see enhancement I'm changing. Okay, so Andrea Tapa is one type of, you can see, Realtek company, and you can see this one type of microphone related effects of next time you start playback, and different wires setup here. You can see noise suppression, means sometimes outside your microphone side noise, some unnecessary some sounds, so you can noise remove. Beam forming and different type of category wise you can mode change here. Okay, and the two channel 16 bit you can enter, and this is a high quality you want enter, and you can set up here. So this is a line in, you can select a plugin system. So I will continue in this video speaker related options and next part 2, okay, because this video long here. Okay, and the next time I will show you sound related this one type of default Microsoft company and operating system through. So thanks for watching my video, have a nice day, click on subscribe button, click on like button.